Good morning, dear 9th class. Today we are going to understand about the important topic, that is non-uniform motion. Okay, so non-uniform motion में क्या है? कल हमने uniform motion पढ़ लिया था. भाई आपने देखा होगा कि आपके पास ऐसी मोटरसाइकिल आ गई कि एकदम से बाएं से निकल गया, ठीक? आपने रफ्तार बढ़ा दी, एकदम से कम कर दी, तो बेटा that is non-uniform. वो continuous नहीं है, वो discontinuous हो गया. So that is also called as non-uniform motion. Okay, so when the body travels, do not cover equal distance or displacement in the equal interval of time, it is said to be in non-uniform motion. Non-uniform motion में, ठीक है? During non-uniform motion, velocity is not constant. और velocity constant नहीं होगी, तो सीधी बात है क्या होगा? Body का acceleration zero नहीं होगा. Let us understand about it. हमने ये यहाँ लिखा displacement, ये आपका मीटर में, इस बार यहाँ लिखा टाइम, ये आपका सेकंड में. इस बार हमने थोड़ा सा यूनिट्स को ज्यादा ध्यान दे दिया है. ओके, एक मोटरसाइकिल वाला भैया स्टेशन रोड पर से स्टार्ट किया, जीरो जीरो, एकदम से भाग से रफ्तार बढ़ा ली और 60 मीटर ट्रैवल कर लिया उसके मालिक ने फर्स्ट 5 सेकंड्स में. ओके, नेक्स्ट फिर उसने ट्रैवल किया 80 मीटर, नेक्स्ट 5 सेकंड में यानी 10 हो गया, 5 2, फिर उसने ट्रैवल किया 90 मीटर, फिर 15 हो गया, और फिर उसने फिर ट्रैवल कर दिया 120 मीटर, फिर कितना हो गया 20. तो दीज आर द इंटरवल्स ऑफ 5 सेकंड्स एंड 5 सेकंड. हियर यू कैन ऑब्जर्व इन द फर्स्ट इंटरवल ऑफ 5 सेकंड द बॉडी हैज ट्रैवल्ड हाउ मच, 60 मीटर. In the next interval of 5 seconds, the body has traveled 20 meters, 80 minus 60. In the next interval of 5 seconds, the body has traveled 10 meters. In the next interval of 5 seconds, the body has traveled how much? 30 meters. Means in the every interval of 5 seconds, the body is traveling some different displacement, some different distances. So, is the velocity is constant? No, the velocity is not constant. The body is accelerating and decelerating also, so it is termed as non-uniform motion. So let us plot a graph of displacement in time over here. Here is displacement in meters and time in seconds. So we get 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110 and 120. So these are the coordinates. Okay, these are the displacement in meter, and here they are 5, 10, 15, 20. Okay, so first we have the point displacement b0 hai, time b0 hai, start time of the motion. Theek hai? Next kya hai, 5 second per kitna ho gaya? 6. So that is the coordinate, okay? 5 second per 60 ho gaya, 10 second per kitna ho gaya? 80. 15 सेकंड पर कितना होगा? 90. So that is the graph. So if we will plot these points together, so the graph lies like that. It is a curve with a free hand. Graph of displacement time. S means displacement, T means time for non-uniform motion is a curve with free hand. फ्री हैंड से आपने कर लिया. अच्छा, अगर आप ध्यान से देखो इसका स्लोप, एट एवरी पॉइंट स्लोप इज डिफरेंट. ओके, इफ यू कैलकुलेट द वेलोसिटी ओवर हियर, ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ द ग्राफ एंड नोट इट डाउन. नाउ If we will calculate the velocity of the intervals together, okay, so here we are getting the first interval. So first interval, so that is the interval 1. So now velocity is equal to change in displacement upon change in time. Okay, so displacement changes from 0 to 60, so changes 60 minus 0, time is 5 minus 0, that is 12 meter per second. And the first interval of 5 seconds, the velocity of the body is 12 meter per second. Okay, so next, velocity is equal to change in displacement upon change in time. Okay, so next interval, that is here, displacement changes from 60 to 80, so 80 minus 60 upon 10 minus 5, so that is how much? You can simply observe, it is 4 meter per second, okay? So velocity is reduced, velocity is decreased, so body is, the acceleration is negative, acceleration is negative, okay? Now, in the next interval, you can say that delta S upon delta T, 19 minus 80 upon 15 minus 10. So that is 2 meter per second, okay? In the next interval, you can calculate and tell me in the comment box what is the velocity, okay, in this interval. So you, here you can observe the acceleration of the body is negative and the velocity, it is non-zero. I had already explained. So when the velocity is not constant and acceleration of the body is non-zero, it is said to be as non-uniform motion. Tomorrow we will understand about the displacement time graph and we will learn about the very important topic, that is equations of motion. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you.